Welcome to DIY Solar Wind. The other day, grand sun, a lot of sun, it took the batteries up to 14.3 volts. And one of them leaked. So I'm going to have to add two more batteries for a total of six. At that point, with six batteries on the battery bank, it's making me wonder what's going to happen when I start hooking up 240 watt solar panels like the one at the far end. So I'm going to have to do some calculations to figure that out. I might need another six or more batteries. It's going to be a lot. It's a whole lot easier going grid tied because the solar panel plugs right into the inverter, and the inverter, the grid tie inverter, is a three-prong outlet that plugs right into your outlet. So that's very, very convenient at that point. It's the way I've been doing it for 8 years. And we got a train coming, so I'm going to cut this short. So I'm going to do the calculation, figure it out. Within the next day or two, I will have six batteries in the basement. All right. Here comes the train. Thanks for watching. Click on subscribe. And click that little bell, and you'll see all of my next coming videos to see how it all turns out. Thank you. Have a nice sunny day.